this is the European Border Breakers Awards, the EBBAs, which celebrates music that has successfully crossed international borders. Tonight, there are 10 awards and one public choice award voted for by you, the people of Europe, by all of us. That's the reason a couple of the winners can't be here this evening, because they've just become so busy with the winning of the award. That's what it's all about. One of those winners is from Germany and the other is from Portugal, as this brilliant film shows us.
Hallo, hier ist Peter Fox aus Berlin. Ich danke für den Ebba Award. Ja, freut mich, dass die Platte nicht nur in Deutschland, sondern auch in anderen Ländern Leute gefunden hat, die sie mögen, obwohl alles auf Deutsch gesungen ist. Ich hoffe, wenn wir mit unserer Band Seed wiederkommen, erinnert ihr euch noch an uns. Und ja, schönen Dank und bis bald. Ciao.
Und am Ende der Straße steht ein Haus am See. Orangenbaumblätter liegen auf dem Weg.
I had the idea of doing this orchestra and acoustic drum sound, this mixture of tribal sounding acoustic drums and orchestra.
Alles ist gut.
It's difficult to rhyme in German, to make good lyrics in German. It's really a lot of work, but you can do it. Of course, I describe Berlin a lot, but still I think people all over the world living in big cities can find something in it. Well, we said we're gonna make a break, and I did what I did, and now we go on working with Seed. I mean, that's just how we plan it, and the people are, the other guys in the band are counting on me, so I can't just say no.
Wow! My God! Thank you very much. We appreciate. Feels good to win something this year. Sorry, but we can make it. We are touring worldwide, dancing, screaming, bring music to all the people that love us. But I hope you can forgive us. See you next time. I like the idea of bringing music from different parts of the world and on the regional language. And I think you'll be pleased, and maybe you're gonna learn something.
The kind of music that we do is like urban music, and we mix kuduro with our other European kind of music. And kuduro is a genre of music that started in the early 90s in Angola. When young producers started trying to make house music and techno, and they ended up with this kind of beat. I think that the message that we try to spread more is like, have some fun and try to be like open-minded that you usually are. You can have some nice music from all over the world. It's not just what you used to hear.
Our goal is to play to as many people as we can and spread the music all over the world.